What's one piece of advice you would give to others around rebuilding stronger and harnessing these difficulties to create something better in your own life?
I would say don't focus on the negative in your life. Focus on the positive, because that will really bring you off your feet and keep you moving forward, rather than when you focus on the bad in the world. You just also have to focus on the good. And that's what keeps me going and keeps me positive. And I just try to live by that.